Of all the games from my early teen years I was expecting to ever get a full-on remake, Destroy All Humans was not high on the list. But here we are, recently announced by THQ Nordic, the original Destroy All Humans from 2005 is getting not a remaster, but a full-on remake built from scratch for the PS4, Xbox One, and PC sometime in 2020. Here's an overview of the project from THQ Nordic themselves. The cult classic returns, terrorize the people of 1950s Earth in the role of the evil alien Crypto 137. Harvest DNA and bring down the US government in the remake of the legendary alien invasion action adventure. Annihilate puny humans using an assortment of alien weaponry and psychic abilities. Reduce their cities to rubble with your flying saucer. One giant step on mankind. If you've ever played Destroy All Humans, it's pretty much an alien Grand Theft Auto. It's funny, wacky, and does not take itself seriously in the slightest. You have an anal probe gun, you can zip around in a UFO destroying the city, you can possess people, there's plenty of things to do both in the story and just roaming around the city. And the remake will include the, and I quote, restored, much rumored, never before seen, lost mission of Area 42. If you never played the original Destroy All Humans and always wanted to, or if you've never even heard of the series, I highly suggest keeping an eye on the remake. If you want to see the full reveal trailer, it's down in the description below. I'll be buying the game day one, no question, but let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Are you excited as me? Let me know what you guys think. Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, have a great day. Congrats on making it all the way to the end of the video. I hope you had as much fun watching as I did making it. If you want to see more of me, think about either subscribing or checking out more of my videos. If you want to make sure you never miss an upload, click the bell icon, join the notification squad. That way you'll always be notified whenever I upload something.